So very quickly, without further delay, good evening everyone again. Let us begin with today's lecture. Okay, you can write the notes from the YouTube link which will be given to you. Okay, and today's topic is degrees of comparison. Now please be ready, and if you have any doubts or questions, you can message me in the account of RT. Okay. So, when I tell you degrees of comparison, what is the first thing that comes to your mind? Come on. Comparing. Okay. What else? Good, better, best. Very good. Comparison. So there's superlative, comparative, and positive. Very, very good. So there's a comparison. If I ask you, what is the comparison made? Comparing one object to other. Very good. Two things are compared. Two objects are compared. Nouns are compared, not bad. Transformation hota hai, theek hai. Two or more than two, very good. Rishi, very good. Two or more than two. It is not important ke sirf do hi cheezon ke beech mein comparison hoti hai. Very good. So, yes. Adjectives are compared, somebody told me. Okay. So, my question to you is, how many degrees are there? We have gotten the answer right now. There are 3 degrees. Very good. Positive, comparative, and superlative, as we discussed. Correct? So there are 3 degrees, positive, comparative, and superlative. Okay. Compare. How many types of comparisons are there? There are 3 types of comparison. Okay, type 1, type 2, type 3. So the entire topic will be taught in the form or in the very simplified manner of this type 1, type 2, and type 3. All right. Now you can just write degrees of comparison and just write this number 3 if you want. And then positive, comparative, superlative, type 1, type 2, type 3. Okay. You will get the YouTube link for the same. So if you're not writing, it's okay. It's completely okay. Write it later. Right now, focus on understanding. Okay. Okay. So moving on. What exactly do we compare? Come on. Degrees of comparison is about one thing. What do we compare? We compare adjectives. Very good. If there is one part to speech that we compare, it is the adjective. Okay. So we compare adjectives, and sometimes we also compare the adverbs. Now let us see what is the difference between the two. Adjective is a word that describes or qualifies. का मतलब होता है tells us something more about a noun. All right, so a word that tells us something more about a noun is an adjective, whereas an adverb is a word that modifies a verb, an adjective, or another adverb. Okay, so adverb क्या करता है? सबसे पहले वो verb के बारे में ज्यादा कुछ बोलता है हमें. I'll give you a very okay, the examples are given here. Come on, in the first one, adjective. Can you pick out the adjective? That's a beautiful house. Beautiful, very good. Yes, so the adjective here in this sentence is beautiful. Now, if I ask you one more question related to this. Beautiful is which degree of comparison? Positive hota hai, कंपेरेटिव है, विच इज द डिग्री इन विच आई हैव कंपेयर्ड दिस एडजेक्टिव. वेरी गुड, एवरीबडी आंसर्ड करेक्टली, दैट्स ग्रेट, सुपर्ब. इट इज पॉजिटिव डिग्री, इट इज पॉजिटिव डिग्री बिकॉज आई एम जस्ट सिंपली स्टेटिंग और गिविंग दिस एडजेक्टिव टू अ पर्टिकुलर नाउन और ए प्रोनाउन. हियर इट इज अ नाउन. जो मैंने सिर्फ हाउस को ब्यूटिफुल बोल दिया, इसका मतलब है कि पॉजिटिव डिग्री है. ठीक है, नाउ ही रैन फियर्सली, कैन यू टेल मी द एडवर्ब हियर? ओके, द एडवर्ब इज फियर्सली. व्हाई फियर्सली इज एन एडवर्ब? बिकॉज वो भागा, बट बहुत फास्ट भागा, वो फास्ट भागा, फियर्सली भागा. तो ये जो fiercely है is telling me something more about the verb ran. All right? Okay. Tom is very tall. Please pick out the adverb here. Okay. A lot of you guys are telling me tall. And there are some of them who are telling me very. Very is the adverb. Tall adverb है कि very adverb है? Come on, think about it. अच्छा, Tom is tall. What have I done here? Tom is tall. So haven't I described Tom here? Haven't I described the noun? So it becomes my adjective. Okay, it becomes my adjective. But when I tell you Tom is very tall, वो लंबा तो है बट बहुत लंबा है, तो मैंने एडजेक्टिव को डिस्क्राइब किया या मॉडिफाई किया. ठीक है, आई हैव टोल्ड यू समथिंग मोर अबाउट एन एडजेक्टिव. सो वर्ड दैट टेल्स मी समथिंग मोर अबाउट एन एडजेक्टिव इज एन एडवर्ब. ऑलराइट, सो वेरी हियर इज द एडवर्ब. ओके, टॉल इज एडजेक्टिव, वेरी इज एन एडवर्ब हियर. चलो मूविंग ऑन. द रेस फिनिश्ड टू क्विकली, पिक आउट द एडवर्ब्स हियर. कम ऑन, टू और क्विकली दोनों आएगा. यस यस, बोथ ऑफ देम आर एडवर्ब्स. नाउ सी व्हाई. द रेस फिनिश्ड क्विकली, ओके, बहुत जल्दी खत्म हो गए. So quickly finish तो हुई, but quickly finish हो गई. So quickly is giving me some more information about the verb finished. So it naturally becomes your adverb in the very typical sense. Ly है पीछे, correct? Now this word too is giving me some more information about the verb too. Sorry, about the adverb quickly. So this too also becomes my adverb. Very clear with this? Here we conclude that adverb ka kaam kya hai? What is the function of an adverb? It tells me something more, or it gives me some more information. We say modifies the verb, an adjective, and another adverb also. Very clear about this? In a very typical sense, we have always understood that adverb क्या करता है, verb को describe करता है, verb के बारे में ज्यादा बोलता है, but वो सिर्फ verb के बारे में ज्यादा नहीं बोलता. It also tells us, it also modifies an adjective and another adverb. Come on, now this was a very very basic thing that we touched upon. You do not need to write this. Yes, Harshit, too and quickly both are adverbs here. ठीक है, modifies change. Okay, come on, now moving on. Let us understand what do three types of comparison signify. वो क्या बोलते हैं? Now type one is where one is compared to all. Type two tells me that one is compared to many or few. And type 3, one is compared to one. So we know the meaning of positive, comparative, and superlative.
लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट आर दीज टाइप्स, टाइप वन, टाइप टू, टाइप थ्री क्या होता है. इफ यू डू नॉट अंडरस्टैंड इट योर आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन इट अगेन, सो डोंट वरी अबाउट दिस. ओके, व्हेन आई से अकबर वॉज द ग्रेटेस्ट ऑफ ऑल द किंग्स, I mean that since the beginning of time, जितने भी kings रहे हैं, ये सारे kings में से अकबर सबसे greatest था. Okay, so this is comparing one to all. Very clear with this? Forget about superlative or comparative. I am just telling you that type one, it is compared. One is compared to all, to everyone in the class. Samjha? The second one, type two, tells me she is one of the best warriors in the country. Okay, she is one of the best warriors in the country. So one is compared to most. There are some who are left, but most. Theek hai? The other one, type 3, tells us one is compared to another. Okay, so Harish is taller than Harsh, correct? So one is compared to another in very simple terms. Theek, chalo, moving on. Now let us begin with type 1. Okay, I again emphasize, type one says one is compared to all, comparing one to everyone in the group. All right, let us first understand this one. Now I want you to write this very quickly. Write if you want, type one, comparing one to all. Superlative mein, just write down whatever I have written. Yes, my dear, you have to write it in your notebooks. Superlative में put a hyphen and write down dot 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 the, उसके बाद एक box करना है, उसके बाद वापस dot dot dot, then in comparative dot dot dot, then this box, than any other, ठीक है, उसके बाद positive में no other dot 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 as box as dot dot dot. Now बहुत कंफ्यूजन है मैम, ये डॉट क्या है, बॉक्स क्या है, कुछ समझ नहीं रहा. ये एक बहुत सिंपल प्रोटोटाइप है, इतना इजी है ना कि एक बार में आ जाएगा, डोंट वरी अबाउट इट. ओके, यस, इट इज द बॉडीगार्ड मेथड. ओके, नाउ इसका मतलब ये है कि आपका ये जो बॉक्सेस है ना, ऑल द बॉक्सेस दैट यू कैन सी इज द स्पेस दैट वी हैव रिजर्व्ड for our adjectives or adverbs, the thing that we are comparing. Okay, now basically beech mein adjectives aane wale hai. For example, if my first sentence is Akbar is the greatest of all kings, isn't it fitting in the superlative का सेंटेंस? सी, अकबर इज, आई विल राइट इट हियर, अकबर इज द, इधर ग्रेटेस्ट आएगा, ग्रेटेस्ट ऑफ ऑल किंग्स. वेरी क्लियर. व्हाट विल आई डू, व्हाट विल आई राइट इन द कंपेरेटिव? जिधर से सुपरलेटिव बिगिन होता है वहां से ही कंपेरेटिव बिगिन होता है. तो अकबर इज, अकबर इज. ओके, नाउ सुपरलेटिव का कंपेरेटिव वर्जन क्या होगा? ग्रेटेस्ट इधर है तो इधर क्या होगा, हो जाएगा ग्रेटर. सो अकबर इज ग्रेटर देन एनी अदर किंग. वेरी क्लियर विद दिस? एनी अदर किंग इन द वर्ल्ड, इफ इन द वर्ल्ड इज गिवन टू यू, ठीक है. नाउ नो अदर पॉजिटिव, वी विल बिगिन विथ नो अदर. So no other king in the world is as great as Akbar. Very clear with this? No other king in the world, ya agar in the world nahi hai to no other king is as great as Akbar. Theek hai? Now let us see this with an example. Ye maine sirf ओरली आपको समझाया. लेट अस सी दिस एग्जांपल. रेचल इज द टॉलेस्ट गर्ल इन द क्लास. ठीक है, रेचल इज द टॉलेस्ट गर्ल इन द क्लास. नाउ व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, यू हैव टू जस्ट फिट द कंपैरेटिव इन इट्स प्रोटोटाइप. कम ऑन, डू दैट. I want your answers in my chat box very quickly. Rishi Jain, please complete your answer. There's something missing over here. Ayan, you have made a very silly mistake. Aishwarya, I'm only asking for the comparative degree. Aishwarya Gagre from Ghatkopar, my dear, you have to fit it into that comparative ka jo maine prototype diya hai. Are baap re. Neeti Panchal from Ghatkopar, my dear, please don't add anything of your own. ठीक है, ओके. नाउ व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इज अगेन, प्लीज प्लीज पे अटेंशन योर, स्टॉप सेंडिंग मी आंसर्स नाउ. अच्छा, To all those who did not understand, please pay attention here. Acha, ye hai na ye wala sentence. Rachel is the tallest girl in the class. If you go to see, it will definitely fit into superlative ka thing. ठीक है. So here there are words. Rachel is. ठीक है. ये space में Rachel is the tallest girl in the class. ठीक है. Very easy. What I have to do is, if I want to make this as the comparative degree. I will begin my sentence as the superlative wala sentence began. ठीक है, तो superlative कैसे begin हुआ? Rachel is. My comparative will also begin with Rachel is. Okay, so here Rachel is. Box में क्या होगा बेटा? Adjective होगा. ठीक है, अभी superlative में the adjective was tallest. Comparative में it becomes taller. Okay, so I got Rachel is taller than any other girl in the class. So dot 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 the rest of the sentence. Any other girl in the class. Very clear with this? Now, do you have any doubts? Okay, moving on. Now you have to begin positive degree with no other. Okay. So no other girl in the class, it should be singular. So no other girl in the class is as tall as Rachel. Very clear with this one? All those who have written no other girls, no other girl aata hai. Very clear with this. So no other girl in the class is as tall as Rachel. Very clear with this one. Do you have any doubts here now? Any doubts here? You can take the screenshot if you want, if you have not written it down, so that we can move on. Acha. Now, specifically, I have taken this tall wala example because I want you to understand one thing, okay? Type 1, type 2 can be confusing for a lot of kids. So, I want you to pay attention here, theek hai? First sentence, first age jo maine bola hai, Rachel is the tallest girl in the class. Achha, sabse pehle, aisa ho sakta hai ki class mein do logo ki height ekdom same to same ho sakti hai. Is it possible? That two or three people can have the exact same height. Is it technically possible? Yes, it is possible. It is possible. Duniya mein kitne logo ki height ekdam same hoti hai na? Okay. ओके ठीक है, मेरा फर्स्ट सेंटेंस यहाँ, ये जो सेंटेंस दिया है उसका मतलब था रेचल एक ऐसी, सॉरी रेचल इज द ओनली गर्ल इन द क्लास, ओके हु इज द टॉलेस्ट, लेट अस अज्यूम हर हाइट इज 170 सेंटीमीटर, ठीक है, सो देयर इज नोबडी एल्स एट ऑल इन द क्लास जिसका 170, जो भी मैंने बोला 170 सेंटीमीटर हाइट है, वेरी क्लियर विद दिस वन, सो आई कैन से दैट रेचल इज द टॉलेस्ट गर्ल इन द क्लास, वो सबसे टॉल है क्लास में, वेरी क्लियर विद दिस, ओके नाउ आयान आई विल कम टू योर डाउट लेटर ऑन, सबसे पहले ये समझ लो, ओके नाउ comparing to a few many, now I hope you have understood whatever I have given here, superlative mein dot 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 one of the, theek hai, uske baad Josh Mehta please stop messaging for a while, I can read your message but since I'm explaining something, so wait for a while, okay? Comparative mein box, uske baad than, most ya many other, positive begin hoga very few se, jaise pehle no other se begin hota tha, abhi very few se begin hota hai. Example lete hai, theek hai? Pehla sentence please dhyan mein rakho. I want you to understand the difference between the both and to understand why hum log yahan pe most other use karte the. In type 1, here we used to have than any other. ठीक है, यहाँ पे one of the नहीं था, one of नहीं था, यहाँ पे very few के जगह पे no other था. तो why is it so that we are using, we are changing a couple of words here and there? Okay. In the first sentence, Rachel was the only girl who had 1 centimeter ka height in the entire class, and therefore, naturally, she became the tallest one. But here, when I say Aditya is one of the tallest boys, so there may be 2 or 3 tallest boys in the class. Aisa possible hai ki 3 ladkon ki height 1 centimeter hai, aur uske upar kisi ke height nahi hai. So 3 boys, they have become the tallest boys in the class. 3 boys have become the tallest. Correct? They have the same height. All baki ladko ki height unse kam hai. Par ye tino ki height same hai, but sabse zyada bhi hai. So they become the tallest boys in the class. Very clear with this. So when I say Aditya is one of the tallest boys in the class, क्लास वो टॉलेस्ट बॉयज में से एक है, 3 है टोटल, बट आदित्य इज वन ऑफ देम, वेरी क्लियर विद दिस वन, ओके माय कंपैरेटिव डिग्री सेज दैट आदित्य इज टॉलर, सी आई हैव जस्ट पुट इट हियर एंड फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स, आदित्य इज टॉलर देन मोस्ट अदर बॉयज इन द क्लास, द एंटायर क्लास इज ऑफ 50 बॉयज, उसमें से 3, उसमें से दूसरे 2 जो है, he himself and the other 2, the 2 other boys, they have the same height, but he is taller than most of them. वो 2 से तो वो taller नहीं है, जो उसके 2 है, जो उसके साथ है, उनसे वो taller नहीं है, but बाकी most of the boys से तो वो taller है. Very clear with this one. Did you understand the difference? In type 1, we said that Rachel is taller than any other girl in the class. कोई भी लड़की से वो taller है. यहाँ पे Aditya दूसरे 2 से taller नहीं है. Okay. Very clear. With that is compulsory. Very few boys in the class are as tall as Aditya. बहुत कम ऐसे लड़के हैं क्लास में जो Aditya जितने टॉल है. कितने हैं? हमारे एग्जाम्पल में कितने हैं? There are 2. Very clear with this? So very few boys in the class are as tall as Aditya. Okay. Rishi, you did not understand. My dear, please tell me your specific doubt. What did you not understand? Type 2 says that I am comparing one to many or a few. It means that maine Aditya ko... Okay, there are 50 boys in the classroom. Okay. I am not comparing Aditya to the two boys who have the same height as him. But I am comparing Aditya to the rest of the 47 boys. ठीक है? वो मतलब होता है type 2 का. तो मैं एक compare करती हूँ many to not to all the boys but most of the boys के साथ मैं उसको compare कर रही हूँ. Okay. The comparative degree says that Aditya is taller than most other boys in the class. What do you mean by most other boys? He is not taller than the two boys जिसके साथ वो same height share करता है. ठीक है, उनसे वो taller नहीं है, but because I'm comparing with all of the rest of the boys in the classroom, he is taller than them. He is not taller than the two boys जिसके साथ वो height share करता है. तो Aditya is taller than most other boys in the class. Very clear with this? Okay. चलो, come on, moving on now. I hope you have understood this. The last one says that very few boys, बहुत कम ऐसे लड़के हैं क्लास में जो आदित्य जितने टॉल है. हमारे एग्जाम्पल में there are two. ठीक है, इन द फर्स्ट सेंटेंस व्हेन वी हैड दिस रेचल वाला सेंटेंस, उसमें ये था कि नो अदर गर्ल इन द क्लास, कोई ऐसी लड़की है ही नहीं पूरे क्लास में जिसकी हाइट रेचल जितनी है. Now is it clear to you guys? Okay, come on. Now moving on. Type 3. We are comparing one to another. Okay, now this is a little tricky. When I compare one to another, comparative and positive degrees are possible. Superlative now. All right, superlative degree is not possible. If the sentence is given to you in comparative degree, change it into positive degree. If it is given to you in positive degree, change it into comparative. ठीक है? नामुमकिन, because it's not possible. Superlative degree is not possible when we are comparing two things. All right. Am I audible to you guys? Just a second. Yes. Okay. So, what are the steps? Let us first understand the steps that we have here. We will again learn that with the help of an example. Don't worry about that, but just let us see. Because there are two objects, superlative degree is not possible. Superlative degree कभी होता है जब दो से ज्यादा चीजें होती है तो superlative होता है. तो इसीलिए comparative और positive degree ही हो सकता है. Come on now. Soha, my dear, I have not made you understand type 3. How will you understand? Let us see first. ठीक है. Step 1. Swap, that is interchange the subject and the object. So you have to change the positions of the subject and the object. Okay, that is your step 1. Now, let us see this with an example. Deepika is better than Katrina. हाँ, जैसे हम active passive voice में करते हैं ऐसे. Okay, so please tell me the subject and the object here. There are two things, correct? सब्जेक्ट पोजिशन पे कौन है, ऑब्जेक्ट पोजिशन पे कौन है, यू हैव टू इंटरचेंज और स्वॉप, एक्सचेंज द पोजिशंस, करेक्ट. आई डोंट वॉन्ट द आंसर्स जस्ट येट. ओके, वेरी गुड. सो दीपिका इज इन द सब्जेक्ट पोजिशन, कटरीना इज इन द ऑब्जेक्ट पोजिशन, वेरी क्लियर विद दिस. सी इट्स गिवन यू, करेक्ट. We will swap them. तो कटरीना आगे आ जाएगी, दीपिका पीछे चली जाएगी. Very clear with this one. Come on now. Step 2 says, अगर not है तो निकाल दो, नहीं है तो लगा दो. क्या बेटा? Not है तो निकाल दो, नहीं है तो लगा दो. Not है तो निकाल दो, नहीं है तो लगा दो. Okay. So in this sentence, दीपिका is better than कटरीना. ठीक है, देर इज नो नेगेटिव वर्ड, द सेंटेंस इज अफर्मेटिव. इफ द सेंटेंस इज अफर्मेटिव, मेक इट नेगेटिव. अगर नेगेटिव है तो अफर्मेटिव करो. ठीक है, तो नॉट अगर है तो उसको निकाल दो, अगर नहीं है तो लगा दो. ठीक है, ओके. इन दिस सेंटेंस वी विल यूज नॉट. ठीक है, सो कटरीना इज नॉट. इधर तक समझा? ठीक है. The last step 3 says that if the sentence is in comparative degree, make it in positive. That is the entire point. और अगर positive में है तो comparative में करो. ठीक है, तो इसके लिए example भी दिया है. Tall होता है तो taller कर दो, taller है तो tall कर दो. ठीक है, obviously this depends upon the adjective that you have. Now better है, okay? Better is in comparative degree. You have to make it in positive degree. What is the positive degree of better? It's good. Very good. Okay. So it's good. Correct? So Katrina is not as good as. Better ka kya ho jayega? Better than ka kya ho jayega? As good as. Here we have the answer. Very clear with this one. Okay, Harshit, what did you not understand? Please tell me. Harshit, what did you exactly not understand? Okay, so comparing one to another, I am only comparing Deepika and Katrina here because there are two people. I cannot have the entire Bollywood industry. मैंने सिर्फ दो लोगों का mention किया है, ठीक है? When there are only two things, I can have either comparative or positive degree. ठीक है, I cannot write superlative degree in this one. बेटा subject object इसके लिए change किया क्योंकि वो step है. अगर आपको दीपिका इज बेटर देन कटरीना, ये जो कंपैरेटिव डिग्री का सेंटेंस है वो पॉजिटिव डिग्री में करना है, तो दीज आर द स्टेप्स यू नीड टू फॉलो. इफ यू फॉलो, आई हैव यू नो गिवन क्वाइट अ सिंप्लीफाइड स्टेप्स हियर दैट इफ यू फॉलो दिस योर आंसर इज बाउंड टू बी करेक्ट. ओके, इट्स नॉट एट ऑल ट्रिकी टू रिमेंबर द स्टेप्स, वेरी वेरी इजी. ओके, अच्छा सबसे पहला बात है कि यू विल स्वॉप द सब्जेक्ट एंड द ऑब्जेक्ट. ओके, सो दैट इज स्टेप 1. उसके बाद नॉट है तो निकाल दो, नहीं है तो लगा दो. द थर्ड स्टेप टेल्स अस टू चेंज फ्रॉम कंपैरेटिव टू पॉजिटिव और पॉजिटिव टू कंपैरेटिव. वेरी क्लियर विद दिस. तो पहले दीपिका कटरीना को इंटरचेंज कर दो, कटरीना आगे दीपिका पीछे. उसके बाद देखो सेंटेंस में नॉट है कि नहीं, तो अफर्मेटिव टू नेगेटिव और नेगेटिव टू अफर्मेटिव, वॉट एवर. एंड देन तो कंपेरेटिव टू पॉजिटिव और पॉजिटिव टू कंपेरेटिव. ओके, वेरी क्लियर विद दिस वन. ओके, okay, how to identify in which sentences the superlative degree is not possible? When the name of the two objects are mentioned. ठीक है, जहां पे नेम मेंशन किया जाएगा दो चीजों का तो वो है. ठीक है, ये डायरेक्ट इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच से नहीं मिलता जुलता माय डियर, इट्स नॉट कनेक्टेड एट ऑल. ठीक है, चलो नाउ this is the bodyguard table that we have. Okay, so this is the bodyguard table, everything in a nutshell. Yes, Rishi, in the sentence that you provided, Ryan is better than Rhea. Superlative degree is not possible because two names are given. Okay, guys, so this is the bodyguard table, as we famously call it. ठीक है, same चीजें दी है जो हम लोग ने अभी discuss की.
Very clear with this one. Do you have any doubts here? You can take the screenshot if you want.
You can take the screenshot if you want. No need to write it. ठीक है? चलो. What I want you to do is I want you to have some examples. ठीक है? Because बहुत लोगों को थोड़ा और confusion है. I want that there should be no confusion. So what I'll do is let me give you the examples. Okay, sentences.
I want you to revise if you have written anything. Okay, just a second. So right now I'm sharing with you this 10 sentences that you can see on my screen. Correct? Acha. You can take a screenshot. Please, everybody take a screenshot. Let us discuss the first few sentences. Education is the most important of all things. Okay. Okay. First of all, tell me which type it is. Type 1 hai, type 2 hai, ya type 3 hai. Soch samajh ke answer dena. See, I know that you can very easily understand superlative, comparative, and positive. Correct? Mujhe answer nahi chahiye. Tell me the type. Okay, most of you are correct. Vaibhav, you're not. Baki sab hai. Vaishnavi, no. Harshit, no. Pranjan, nahi. Ye type 1 hai. Why type 1? Because I'm comparing the importance of education to everything else. Okay? Is the most. जब ये one of the आता है तो ये superlative type 2 हो जाता है. One of the important. समझा? So it is one. Type 1. ठीक है? Look at the type that I've given to you. Remember, Rachel is the tallest girl in the class. वैसा. ठीक है चलो. सो एजुकेशन इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट ऑफ ऑल द थिंग्स. कम ऑन टेल मी टाइप सॉरी प्लीज चेंज द डिग्रीज ऑफ कंपैरिजन फॉर दिस सेंटेंस. कंपैरेटिव डिग्री करो बेटा ये सेंटेंस का. कंपैरेटिव
I want the answers. Come on, be quick.
Okay.
Tirth, you have not changed the adjective. Okay, it is most important hai aapke answers mein. Comparative mein it should be more important, correct? Theek hai. Theek hai. So here the answers now. Okay. I read your answers. Wait for a bit. Okay, come on. Education is, so this is superlative degree, correct? Now, in my answer for comparative degree, I will write, education is more important than, okay, more important than any other thing. Okay, I repeat, education is more important than any other thing, full stop. Positive degree will begin with no other. So no other thing, or you can also write nothing. ठीक है, no other thing या nothing is as important as education. No other thing is as important as education, or nothing is as important as education. ठीक है, okay. Let us see the third one. You do not have to write it right now. Let us see the third one. You cannot write any instead of no. Beta, jo diya hai wo as it is likhna hai. You cannot make any changes over there. Theek hai? Now the third one. Third one kaun sa type hai? Puppet theater is one of the oldest forms of theater in India. सोच समझ के, one of the, मैं वो नहीं बता रही हूं कि वो सबसे ओल्ड है, मैंने बताया इट इज वन ऑफ द ओल्डेस्ट. तो दो तीन ऐसे ओल्डेस्ट होंगे, उसमें से पपेट थिएटर इज वन ऑफ द ओल्डेस्ट फॉर्म्स ऑफ थिएटर इन इंडिया, करेक्ट? सो इट इज टाइप टू. ओके, सो माई डियर, आई मिस्ड द सेकेंड वन ऑन पर्पज, डोंट वरी अबाउट दैट. This, the third sentence, puppet theater wala sentence, is it belongs to type 2. Now let me give you the answers very quickly. Theek hai? Puppet theater is one of the oldest forms of theater in India, is in superlative degree. When I am asked to change the degrees of comparison, I have to change it in the other two, that is comparative or positive mein mujhe usko change karna hai. Theek hai? Achha. Now puppet theater is, as it is hoga, older than most other forms of theater in India. Theek hai? Puppet theater is older than most other forms of theater in India. Theek hai? My superlative will begin from very few. So very few theaters in India. Sorry, very few forms of theater in India are as old as puppet theater. ठीक है, I repeat, very few से begin करोगे, very few forms of theater in India are as old as puppet theater. Kaushiki, you have made a mistake. Very few forms of theater in India. पूरा लिखो. वेरी फ्यू फॉर्म्स ऑफ थिएटर इन इंडिया आर एज ओल्ड एज द पपेट थिएटर. वेरी क्लियर विद दिस वन? ओके, सो वी हैव डिस्कस्ड टाइप वन एंड टाइप टू. टाइप थ्री भी डिस्कस कर देते हैं. लेट अस सी द सेंटेंस नंबर 5. ओके, लेट अस सी द सेंटेंस नंबर 5. अ बी इज नॉट एज बिजी एज आई एम. मैंने क्या किया है, मैंने बी और खुद को कंपेयर किया है. गुड, वेरी गुड, कम ऑन टेल मी द आंसर. योर फिफ्थ वन का आंसर दो जल्दी से. One is compared to another very clearly, correct? You first have to swap the subject and the object. That is step one. Step two, not है तो निकाल दो, नहीं है तो लगा दो. Step three, आपका जो adjective है वो comparative में है तो positive करो, positive है तो comparative करो. ठीक है? Okay, there is nothing like more busy. More busy is incorrect. Soham from Ghatkopa, you have not used the steps correctly. You have not followed the steps correctly. ठीक है? अरे बाबा हर्षित, यू डोंट हैव टू मेक सो मेनी चेंजेस. सिंपली जितना बोला है उतना करो. ठीक है? सो योर सिंपली सी, ये आई जो है, आई वो आगे आ जाएगा. ठीक है? आई एम, उसके बाद अ बी पीछे आ जाएगा. दैट इज योर स्टेप वन. स्टेप टू, नॉट निकाल दो. सो आई am, उसके बाद as busy as का busier than, उसके बाद पीछे be, that's done. Okay, so I am busier than a bee. That's your correct answer. I am busier than a bee. So here we complete your degrees of comparison along with the examples. Fine. Now let us see the determiners. Give me a second. Okay, so I have determiners. Uske five types hote hai. Theek hai? The first one is okay. Determiner first is article. कितने articles होते हैं बेटा? अच्छा wait, what are determiners first of all? I'm so sorry. What are determiners? Determiners are words that are used before a noun or a noun phrase to specify what we are talking about. I repeat, determiners are words that are used before a noun or a noun phrase to specify what we are talking about. ठीक है? तो पहले articles आते हैं, an apple, a doctor, the fox, so that we come to know what which noun exactly we are talking about. ठीक है? तो a and the articles होते हैं. Now the second one that you have articles, ये first हो गया. उसके बाद होता है demonstrative. I don't have a place to write it down here. Demonstrative. Demonstrate करना मतलब दिखाना. Okay, so if I show you something, so the words that are used to show something are this, that, these, those. I repeat, this, that, these, these and those. ठीक है? Okay, now the third one. We have possessive. Possessive मतलब आपको मालूम होगा पजेसिव क्या है बेटा, है ना? वो वर्ड्स जो पजेशन दिखाते हैं, पजेशन मतलब बिलोंगिंग दिखाते हैं, ओनरशिप दिखाते हैं कि ये मेरा चीज है. वेरी क्लियर विद दिस? सो माई, माइन, हिज, हर, आवर, देयर, योर, ये सारे वर्ड्स. सो माई बुक, हिज पेंसिल, their cupboard, our room, our house, etc. ठीक है. I know the time is up. Give me 2 more minutes. The fourth one and the fifth one are similar. Okay. एक होता है quantifier और fifth होता है numerals. ठीक है. क्वांटिफायर क्या करता है और न्यूमरल्स क्या करता है. द फिफ्थ वन न्यूमरल्स इज वेरी इजी. नंबर अगर कोई चीज का होता है या काउंटेबल नाउन के लिए जो यूज करते हैं, 3 apples, many apples, a lot of students, I can count the students. Correct. First position, third position, he was the last in the class, position दिखाया या नंबर दिया. ठीक है. Very clear. Can you hear me now? Okay. So quantifier क्या करता है? Quantifier क्या करता है? जो uncountable nouns होते हैं उनके आगे जो लगाया जाता है, I want some milk, there was enough rice. Okay, very clear with this. तो quantity दिखाता है वो quantifier. I want a lot of rice, there was sufficient, there was enough money for all of us. तो quantity दिखाया, less rice, less sugar. Very clear with this. So here we complete debtor minus two. It is a very, very easy topic. You can just read it because I have given you an overview. It will be easier for you to do it. ठीक है? चलो. So thank you very much for today. We complete the lecture here now. Okay, have a nice day. Thank you very much, everyone. I hope you have understood. If you have any doubts, you can definitely ask your center heads to contact me. Thank you very much.